Hello.
Today we'll be cooking some cheese pizza. So first, what you're gonna need is you're gonna need some spaghetti sauce for Mario Bros game. Yes. The mozzarella cheese. The pita bread and the apple. And you want to do is put on the apple. It's perfect. Then you want to take the DS and shut the Super Mario Bros game. Mwah. To get into the Italian roots. That mushroom killed me! It's me, Javier. I have been getting in touch with my Italian roots. I am ready to make the pizza. First thing you want to do is take the pizza bread. I want to make two bologna pizzas. And then you want to take the pizza sauce. You just want to pour it on there. Doesn't matter if it gets clumpy. Just take the pizza sauce. Just shove it on there. And then you just want to rub it until it's nice on there. Until it's nice on. And the pizza is great. So next thing you want to do is you just want to take some cheese. You just want to take some cheese and just take it. Take the cheese and just go clumpy, clumpy, clumpy. Just put it on there. Just put it on there. And then take some more cheese. Take some more cheese. Then go clump it, put it on there. Then put it in the microwave for, I don't know how long you want to put it, but you can put it how long you want it. You will just put it in the microwave. Well, I put it in for too long, but who cares? I will just take it out in a couple of minutes. Get that, whatever you want. You turtle. I am now touched with my roots. Let's see if the pizza is ready. Okay, the pizza looks ready. Perfection. Perfection. The way to eat this is you just fold it up like the taco and just go. Essay, this pizza taco is totally red, man. I just want to take a bite.